Stein's doctor?
They're going to Dr. Stein's house. Holy scheisse. They're going to Dr. Stein's house. I'm on a phone call with him. Basically, even on static, I didn't hear nothing. I don't know if it's weapon caches because I didn't get the coordinates. But I do know we have to go this way towards his house. It's about as much as I know.
Okay.
Jeez. We need to get moving. Oh my gosh. Dr. Schneider knows where I am. This is going to be bad if he does not. Oh! Ow! He's right around the corner. I think. Oh, nine! Dr. Steinberg! Dr. Steinsberg, are you okay?
Schneider.
Dr. Steinsberg, are you okay? Friend. Are you okay?
Yes, I'm alive.
Wash him, sit, help him up. Come on.
What is this happening?
You're getting beat up by that thing. Are you okay?
I can't feel my back.
You've got hit in the back quite hard. Come on.
Jeez, he really did beat you up, didn't he?
We need to kill them.
We do need to kill them. Are you okay?
I will be fine.
Don't look very okay.
Who was that boy?
Chris me?
Yes.
That was my assistant.
Well, we must go find him.
You don't look like you can go very far. You look very injured. Are you sure?
I'm fine.
Okay. You don't look very fine at all.
Are you sure you're okay?
Nine. Don't look very okay.
I can stand.
Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
Oh, nine.
I told you, little...
You've defeated Dr. Steinberg. There's no way you can get away now.
I told you, little boy, to go to bed and clean your room. You're in big trouble.
We will, man. We can work together. Use that blast and blow your brains out.
Are you sure about that, Dr. Steinberg?
Dr. Schneider?
Default setting activated.
Dr. Schneider? Please. Don't do this.
Time for this already. Knock him out.
I'm alone. I have no one.
You can do this, Dr. Steinberg.
Little friend?
You can't give up.
I have to give up. I'm all by myself. I have no one. Why did you leave? Doesn't make any sense.
I had to leave. I just had to.
I'm sorry, little one. What would I even fight so much, little one? Oh, so you could just make things rain from the sky? That would have been nice to know before. I'll do it. For you, cactus man.
Dr. Are you?
Come on. Schneider! Assistant! He has a chip in his head.
Look at me now, Dr. Sandberg.
You think I'm scared? Grandmother.
I don't know, you seem a little scary.
Clean your room. I can tell the doctor.
Is it going to kill me?
I'm just a bounty hunter. In the woods. I live in the woods, man. Where am I supposed to be out here, man? I don't even know what these devices are.
The doctor.
All I know is the trick.
Going to give you one last chance. Surrender or die.
I'll never surrender.
So be it. Dr. Schneider, it's me. Please, we're friends.
Calm down. Calm down.
Grandmother, oh, he's going to kill you.
Grandmother, you didn't know.
Let me see, Now, who's this boy?
He's my assistant.
Nice to meet you.
Grandmother.
I'm grandmother.
I have a very important question.
Yes.
I hate to ask you. Can you make us sandwiches, please?
Yes. As long as you guys make sure you clean the house. And yes, I will.
Yes, we will.
Okay.
Yes, we will.
Let me get hugs. I love you guys very, very much.
I love you too. We love you too, Grandmother. Let's go. Let's go get some sandwiches.
Let's go.
Sandwiches.
Bye. But wait. If y'all don't do the house with John D. Ford, I will not make you sick.
Okay.
And you'll have to start.
home, home at last. Finally, I can clean my clothes and base.
Your operation really did get me bloody.
Forgive me.
It's okay, at least I'm not the Schaefer anymore. At least she's dead.
So, Dr. Steinsberg, where do we go from here?
Well, you remember those monster projects we've acted on?
I would very much prefer not to.
Well, perhaps that is something we should pick back up.
Well, we're going to have to be a lot more careful this time. I believe it is time for our separate ways. Of course, this is only temporary. I'll recall you in about a week or so, I don't know. But thank you again. Well, I will see you. Yes. Sometime.
If you ever need me for anything, you just call me. And I'll be there.
Okay.
Goodbye, Dr. Steinberg.
Goodbye.
My keys, motherfuck!
Well, well. What happened here? No wounds. No wounds. What weapon does this? No wounds. Blood just dripping from the mouth. You useless ancient! And useless! All you are is useless. You might as well just turn over. No one wants to see your disgusting filth. You know what? I can do this on my own. Did to me 37 years ago. You stupid. Yes. Alright. I'm going to give you this. Alright. This will be your new weapon. You will inherit this from Agent Schaefer. The worst agent I've ever had. I don't know, but placing this on her body, drag her away, drag her. What? I'm not sure if you can carry this filthy woman.